The sarcophagus. Spend your ancient coins here. Get to upgrade an old hat set. The Pharaoh hat set. But notice we only have 4 days to do it. So I'm gonna need like 4,000 coins a day. It's gonna really hurt my gems. Oh, I wish they would have just done the flower one. I want to finish that already. Two to go. Forever. Been over a year. Oh, I got the adventure here. And of course they haven't. Upgrades do look nice. Stand out to me is red right there. Kind of Pharaoh, I guess. I guess they're all Pharaoh, but his looks more Pharaoh-y. I like the slingshot as well. This is emblem. Works well. But yeah, it's gonna be fun getting all those coins. Let's see the adventure. I mean, like, it's not even the hard part, it's getting all the hats, it's getting the coins. Like, you know, you get 9 days. That's just over 1,000 coins a day, not so bad. And 4 days? Like, you're gonna need almost 4,000 coins a day. And some really good tower runs there. Probably waste some express tickets. Get this cat out of my face. Finally hit over 50,000 gems again. Trying to so carefully save up. We have to waste a lot of the tower coming up in the next few days to make this work. But I am going to make it work. Not having that flower hat set really has been bothering me for well over a year now, as they never seem to rerun it or give us a way to upgrade it. Still the easy part of the adventure, so I can afford to be a little careless and fast. Black needle to fill. Black needle to fill. Nothing to bark at, pups. Come here, Daisy. You're a good girl. I know. There's a person outside walking by our house. Kids' rooms.
No. Do you want me to start it tonight? Or do you want to start it tonight?
Doesn't matter. Quite a bomb strike there. Still, Matilda strike to finish it off. Seven and eight. This is when it gets a little harder. Just start playing a little careful. Make every shot count. Everywhere. Okay. Bird not pop that pig. At least it's only four rooms. Oh, that floater. Yes. Turns to be safe here. Take it nice and slow, let that destruction meter fill. Open seven there. Shouldn't be too hard. I got 4 days to do it.